Hyderabad police seized vehicles of several Swiggy, Zomato and other e-commerce platforms delivery workers on Saturday as part of enforcing COVID-19 lockdown more strictly, media reports said. AIMIM Chief Asaduddin Owaisi said the vehicles must be released immediately as the government's order on lockdown allows food delivery. Some workers said the police will return the vehicles after 5 p.m. Subscribe to the channel for more news.